Hello guys, so today we will be doing 10 minutes core blast session, including your warm up and cool down, all in 10 minutes. And before we start, if you don't see my full body, then you have to open the screen in a full body because I had comments from my last video that you cannot see my full body, but I'm recording it as all, so you should be fine. Okay, let's put the music on. Let's put the timer on. And let's go. Hands on your hips, standing wide, and go ribs. Shoulders back, chest out, keeping your hips as still as possible, and only moving your upper body from side to side. Arm, go. Down your body. Get ready, we do other side. Go. Okay, down on the mat. Okay, do up crunch hold to start with. Legs 90 degrees at your hip, 90 below your knees. Arms up, head and shoulders off. Legs are apart, feet are apart, they're not touching, and just hold. If your neck hurts, then you can just support your head with your hands, which is fine. Just keep your shoulders and head off the floor. And we're activating abdominals. If you put your arms up, it's a little bit harder. It's up to you. If you need to support your head, don't kill yourself. If your neck is hurting, then just support your head. You've got another 30 seconds to go. You might start feeling the burn, pushing your lower back down to the floor. And hold. Nearly there. Seconds, keep holding, feel the burn. Whew, roll down, rest. Hands on your thighs. We will be crunching up and down. On the way up, breathe out, on the way down, breathe in. Ready, let's go up to one, down to one. Sliding your hands on your thighs. Nice and safe. Don't worry, after this one, we'll give our stomach a little bit rest and we will be doing our lower back, posterior chain of our body, which is also very important. Nearly there. Brilliant. So next exercise, arms go on your body, head is resting, feet flat on the floor. And what you do, you first turn your pelvis, then you push your hips all the way up, squeeze your glutes, and then slowly down. Ready? Let's go. Tilt. Push. Down to one. Tilt. Push. Squeeze. Down slowly. Tail, push, squeeze. Good. Good. Next one, again, let's do the ups. Hands behind your head. We go up peg two, down peg two. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four. Breathe out. Down, in. Okay, next one will be side plank hold. Let's go. Lie now on your side. If you want, you can hold it on your knee. Tuck your elbow in nicely. Push your hips to the side and hold. Okay? You can, of course, hold the full side plank, which is all the way up. If you cannot do it, just do it on your knee. Don't kill yourself on your first workout, and then you can build it up. The higher you push your hips, the more you're taking pressure off your shoulder. So the higher, the better. And hold. Working on a slim waist, on our obliques. Nice, statically holding this position. And breathe. If you want, we will be doing pulsing in the last 15 seconds. Go! You don't have to. That's well done. Quickly roll over the other side. Again, you can hold it on your knee. The first one. Okay? Or you can go all the way up. Elbow nicely below your shoulder, hips as high to the side as you can. And hold. And breathe. Ready for your pulses. Go. Well done. Next one, plank hold. Very important, you don't arch your lower back. Flat on your stomach. Lift yourself up on your toes. And tilt your pelvis. So what I don't want to see is pushing the bottom too high up or dropping the hips too low down. You're not allowed to arch your lower back. So just fill your pelvis, squeeze your bum cheeks, and hold. Your body should be parallel with the floor. Okay, last 15 seconds, we will move the hips from side to side. Good, rest, well done. Okay, next one, prone cobra with arms under your chin. Let's go, up. Down slowly. Keep your legs down on the floor if you can. Only your upper body goes up and down. Up, down, two, one. Up. Okay, last 15 seconds, we'll be doing side to side. Let's go. Side, middle, other side, middle, side, middle, other side. Well done, now we stretch. Small cobra, chin up. You can do big cobra, nice and gently, slowly, don't rush it. Stretch some more if you like. Job done, 10 minutes. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.